Hello friends, this is Mr. Alwal Reddy, an eminent expert for pharmaceutical consultant. Today we discuss about how to get huge profits on biosimilar pharmaceuticals manufacturing and marketing. Brief introduction about biosimilar pharmaceuticals. Global market trend of biosimilar pharmaceuticals. What are the top selling biosimilar pharmaceutical products? Who is the major manufacturers and sellers of biosimilar pharmaceutical products? Brief introduction about biosimilar pharmaceuticals. What is biosimilar pharmaceuticals? A biosimilar is a biologic medical product highly similar to another already approved biological medicine. Biosimilars are approved according to the same standards of pharmaceutical quality, safety, and efficacy that apply to all biological medicines. Global market trend of biosimilar pharmaceuticals. Biosimilar pharmaceuticals global market. Global biosimilars market size is expected to grow from $35.7 billion by 2025 from $11.8 billion in 2020 at a CAGR of 24.7%. This industry is experiencing significant growth due to the rising incidence of chronic diseases and the increasing demand for biosimilars due to their cost effectiveness. What are the top selling biosimilar products? Top selling biosimilar pharmaceutical products: Adalimumab, Bevacizumab, Epotin, Etanercept, Filgrastim, Infliximab, Insulin Glargine, Prefilgrastim, Ranibizumab, Rituximab, Trastuzumab. Top biosimilar manufacturers. The prominent players operating in global biosimilar pharmaceuticals market is: from USA, Pfizer. Top biosimilar products is Infliximab, Filgrastim, Epotin, Rituximab, Trastuzumab, Bevacizumab. Biogen top products is Infliximab, Adalimumab, and Etanercept. Mylan more concentrating on Pegfilgrastim and Trastuzumab. Eli Lilly is the USA based company. Their best product is Insulin Glargine. Coiris Biosciences also from USA. Their main product is Ranibizumab. Amgen is strong in biosimilars manufacturing and selling. Their major products is Adalimumab, Infliximab, Bevacizumab, Rituximab, Trastuzumab. From Germany, the global player Sandoz. Their main products of biosimilars are Adalimumab, Etanercept, Filgrastim, Pegfilgrastim, and Rituximab. Fresenius Kabi also from German-based company. Their major biosimilar products is Adalimumab, Tocilizumab, Pegfilgrastim. Boehringer also based from Germany. Their main biosimilar products is Adalimumab, Bevacizumab, and Rituximab. Merck also from Germany. Their main product is Adalimumab. STADA also from Germany. Their main products is Adalimumab, Trastuzumab, Rituximab. From Korea, Celltrion. Their main product Infliximab. Samsung also from Korea. Their main products is Infliximab. Changkondang, it is also called CKD. This company also from Korea. Their main biosimilar product is Ranibizumab. From India, there is two main players for biosimilar pharmaceutical products. The first one, Biocon, Pegfilgrastim and Trastuzumab is their products. The second company comes to Dr. Reddy's. Their main products comes to biosimilar products, Filgrastim and Pegfilgrastim. From Israel, Teva. We are all well aware about Teva company. their main products is Trastuzumab. From Argentina, the biggest player is Omega Biotech. Their main products filgrastim and pegfilgrastim. From Switzerland, Mabaxin is the big company. Their biosimilar products is Bevacizumab and Rituximab. From Mexico, ProBiomed, their main product is Rituximab. From Canada, Apotex is the biggest player in biosimilar manufacturing and selling. The top product list of Apotex Canada, Epotin Alpha, Darepotin Alpha, Bevacizumab, Rituximab and Trastuzumab. From Japan, JCR Pharmaceuticals. From Japan, their main product, Agalsidase. From China, GAN and Li Pharmaceuticals, their main product, Insulin Glargine. From Hungary, Gedan Richar is the biosimilar manufacturer, their main products, Rituximab and Trastuzumab. From Russia, Biocard is the biosimilar manufacturer, their main product, Trastuzumab. At the outset, there is a big growth of manufacturing and selling of biosimilar pharmaceutical products at global level in the coming days. Thank you for watching our video. If you like our content, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and press the bell icon.